The Living Wells exhibition makes me think quite deeply about the relationship between humans, animals, and plants, and all living things. And what's really interesting about this exhibition is the diverse response to the living world from different cultures and different people. It also reminds me of how sort of interconnected we all are. You know, we often forget that in the timeline of living life on Earth, which is, I think, 3.8 billion years, with this tiny little speck right at the beginning. And in that small amount of time, our innovations have helped us, but they've also decimated the living world. So we need to use that innovation to turn things around. And we can do it, we just have to want to do it.